Agent Stone. I didn't read Thumper's bio. Crimson Fury, sharp and super fast. The sports car can outrun every other vehicle in this year's contest. Agent Stone has been hired by an underground freedom organization. Job is to use his prize to claim an object that could liberate the world. So, his armor's shit. Thin red armor melting laser. Very precise to have at your command. Sure, shit doesn't look like Agent Stone that was in the show. Ah, it's alright. Can't compare everything to the show because the game first. Wait, hold on. I got shit armor and I go up against frickin' Hammerhead? I haven't even hit him! Oh, he's behind me. I'm a super fast car, but somehow Hammerhead is capable of still being behind me. Kind of pointless to be super fast when they somehow still end up behind you. I believe the point of being super fast is being able to outrun them and get ahead of them. To go right after Darkseid. Yep, I see a Thumper. Oh, shit. Also, how many specials has fucking Darkseid got? Holy shit. Alright. You guys... Shit. He is slightly unwieldy. Behind you, Thumper. Glad I can shoot something! While you shit out an infinite supply of bombs. I think I'm starting to learn how cheap this game is. The enemies have infinite everything. Nice turn. Freeway free for all. Whoa. Had a death wish. Oh, Thumper's behind me. Holy shit. Pit Viper. Just spooch your goo everywhere. I was just walking across the street. What do we got? Okay. Oh, thanks. This will zip around this way. Ow. Thank you.
Hey! Enough!
Damn it. Freaking annoying. You have fire that already comes out of the front of your car. You don't need it coming out the back, too. Pit Viper. Where'd she go? You at? I'm coming to find you. I'm coming to get you. And maybe when I release these, what I'll do, I'll just edit each vehicle that I go through and just release it as its own video on YouTube. Was that rear missiles or power missiles? We'll find out in a moment. Now, won't we? Pit Viper, I'm coming for you. I have found you. No, don't goo me. I don't want your goo. Spoot your goo somewhere else. Miss. Hey, what's up? What are you doing? If you're wondering who I'm talking to, my cat, he just popped up right here.
Hello.
I said Leo, not Pikachu, but hi. I just fishtailed into that guy. Hold on, we do a 10-point turnaround. Did I miss that maneuver or something? Like, how the hell are they doing that? Like, I do keep. I didn't know that was on there. I was too busy thinking of something or paying attention to something else. Spectre and Sweet Tooth. Oh my god, Hammerhead is on a mission. Okay, sure. Don't know what happened there, but yeah, that was a whole thing. I gotta go to the next road over, because... High road kill. Ah, I killed you both. Suck it, bitches. Yeah. How did I miss that big of a frickin' ramp? Shit. Ah, come and get you, Spectre. Yellow jacket with his infinite poops. I was gonna say, I'm gonna win this, Spectre. You don't have great body armor, neither do I, but I believe I have a more powerful weapon than you do. Have I used up all of the current health? I think I have. I gotta wait for the respawns. My God, are you serious? I missed the turn! Oh, come on! Thumper. know Suburbia is the longest map because, well, it's freaking huge. Ooh, gimme. Right into that tree. I just ran out of everything and I still missed these mines. Mine needles. Alright, I need to get to school. The amount of characters that you have to battle, there is not enough weapons. Like, why am I having so many problems finding just forward shooting weapons? I can run into every fucking backshot weapon. All right. Well, I might have to run off and go to the other end. Hey, don't be camping the health point. Whoop, whoop. I accidentally hit that. Dude, how many specials does he have? Hey, Miggy. No, I'm actually on the PS5 playing that port. Sorry, I didn't see it pop in. Just trying to get all the trophies, so I gotta get each character trophy. Can't see. Thank you. I missed. You hit your own bomb and you didn't die. That works for me. All right. Gotcha, dark side. And now I run. Here's your big ass truck. My guns overheat and theirs don't. I think I need to do a monitor move around. I think I moved my chat monitor above my game monitor. No. Yeah, that's what I thought. Bitch. Actually, let's just run into that while we're here. Come here, Hammerhead. Are you being sneaky? Just hear Pit Viper. Oh, there she is. What a crappy special. My guns overheated. Hey, that's cool that you got, you know, rear missiles. Hit and run. Okay. Outlaw? I didn't take out Outlaw. Why not? Why did I run from Outlaw? It's like, weren't they almost dead? I'm coming to find you! I keep coming forward. I have... So I have specials. So... Warthog and who else? Is it Mr. Grimm? I think it's Mr. Grimm. If you don't mind, I wasn't done shooting you yet. Now I am, because I don't have anything. I Stop. Getting hit by the pedestrians more than I am the people. It was Mr. Grimm. Come here, Mr. Grim Reaper. Where are you going? Huh? Where are you going? All right. Rooftop combat. Rooftop cart stop. Guess we'll just go ahead and use this up. How comes Darkseid hasn't killed themselves yet? Are you guys gonna come down here? Hey, you did. Not one. Oh, Darkseid made it. Just going nice and easy. Now, Darkseid lost that much life trying to get back up here. I know you can make that, Thumper. Come on. I was even trying to give him props for the fact that he could make that. Why is it I can't kill all three of them? Why does one of them have to constantly commit suicide? Alright, well, Big Daddy's getting ready to drop one in. Oof. What you doing up here, big guy? Where you at? Thank you. Are we doing this again? What are you doing? It's not back yet. Ooh, but the weapons are. Not that I'm gonna grab them or anything. What was that sound? Dude, every one of those went right by him. All right, that's two. Ow! That's the tip of my finger. Finger right on the, right on my mic. All right, that's two down. Two down, six to go? Our next one will be Pit Viper. I don't think I have ever played with her. Not being sexist, I just, if I remember, I mean, I think I have to try her out, but I don't think I liked her special. As you know it, I shall not grant you any prize, and here is your heart's desire. Calypso tosses you a heavy iron box. It is a flight record box from a downed airliner. You're a lucky man, Agent. The commander in the army vehicle died tonight trying to keep you from getting that box. You smile and in your thick British accent say, well, that's the U.S. government for you. Always trying to keep their people in the dark. Thanks, Calypso. Speed off racing into the LA night. One hand is on the wheel, the other on the flight box. As you listen to the voice on the flight record, recorder, you hear the sounds of an alien craft shooting down the passenger plane. You have the evidence. You feel good that soon the people of the world will know the truth. That we are not alone! And in 1995, that was something. And in 2023, the government will tell you that it's true. And who gives a shit anymore?